Hi, good morning. Good morning. Today I am going to have my blood taken. I will be doing blood test today. So I will update you guys later. I'll have my complete blood test today, so I'm gonna update you on what's the actual processes on medical checkup and the request on CBCs, request on FBS, creatinine, SGPOT. So these are the blood tests that we need on a regular, if you can do it every 6 months or at least a year, every year. And it is a must for us to have blood taken out from our veins so that we'll have determination of our health status, okay? So thank you very much and good morning. See you and watch this video. We just arrived at the facility. We just arrived at the medical diagnostic clinic. So usually all blood tests are being done in the clinic. So just to give you a process, usually when you're suffering or feeling something bad happening in your system or in your body, you usually go for a checkup, right? So after checkup, you'll be determined, the doctor will ask you with regards to actual physical examination. Then they will interview you, they will ask several connected questions that will lead them to identify whether you are suffering from this, from this. Then if the doctor would like to go deeper, they will conduct they will request for a blood test. So requests are just a piece of paper, it's a complete laboratory. They will write the request, then signed by the doctor, and it will be, if it involves sugar, so you'll have to do it on the next day. So you don't have to eat until 6 o'clock or 12 midnight before you take the blood test, okay? So gutom na, I'm really hungry today because I need to have this checkup. So let's go and find out, okay, let's get down. So it's gonna get something. The request form. This is my car. Oh, let me check this one. Okay, so there you go. Right. Request. Okay, I got the request. Let's get down. We are now in the facility. They greeted me so well. So this one of the cups. And iris.
Yeah. Iris.
Yeah. Okay. So this is the clinic, and I'm going here for a blood test right away because I called the clinic last night and they were here. Okay. And this is the laboratory. Hi, Irene. Okay, now I'm gonna get inside the extraction room. Okay, so extraction room. So I have to sit down here comfortably and then. Yan. So we're going to have the extraction done today. So, anong name ba?
Kelvin, sir.
Kelvin. Yeah, si Kelvin. Yang bagong staff yata si Kelvin eh na. Yeah. Okay. So, let's see. Kanan, kaliwa.
Kanan.
Okay lang.
closed fist now.
Closed fist. Gusto ganda, may ilaw na. So, he's determining the veins. Pupost ko ito ha. YouTube ha. Hi! And this clinic, in this laboratory, they're all so friendly. So, I just really recommend to come and visit them. They have complete full of roster in terms of doctors. They have from pediatrician, internal medicine. They do have also family medicine and wellness center. They have complete laboratory. Now that the needle are, I can see the needle. Okay. Lagi naman ako dyan. Every 6 months naman ako dyan.
Close.
Let's see.
Quick
there
and painful.
Quick and painful. Yep. All right. Then. All right. Dahil tapos na ako magpa-blood test, uuwi na ako. Okay? At makakain na. Oh, ito yung mga boys dito. So they were all friendly from the room, from the opening the door, and their sofa or lobby. Now I'm about to go home. Bye-bye. And I'm back. Okay? So, as I said, I'm done with my blood test. I'm here at home. I'm gonna rest for this day. And once again, I'm really trying to convince all of you to have your blood checkup. You have to have a complete laboratory test. So the PBM offers pre-employment, they offer senior care packages, they have executive checkup at a very affordable rate. It can go as high as 1,200, but it can go as low as 300 and 600 pesos. So again, thank you very much, and go for your blood test, okay? So visit PBM, and after the checkup also, they're giving each patient a fan. So while they're waiting in the laboratory test. So again, it's better to have a checkup regularly. It's also good that you will have your complete laboratory test. So you have like diabetes screening, you have electrolytes, chemical 1, chem 2. So they have several multiple packages that they can offer it to you. So again, thank you very much. And those are the prizes in having your checkup, having a laboratory test, and see you on the next side. Thank you.